attacking me.
Yeah, sharks were pissing me off. I know where to
yeah,
go.
Yeah, they filled the gas tank in the, they installed the battery in the four seater and the gas. So you might want to go over there, man.
Come here, I'm gonna need serious help. R2. Oh, what the fuck?
I haven't got maps to, I need
what,
farm,
he killed
man.
His mate! He killed his mate. He fucking killed his mate. Well, I'm at the car.
Someone there.
There's a lot of bastards here with me. My name is Turbo Raider, and today I'm here with another Friday the 13th video here today. 17th video. Jesus Christ. Okay, I'm here with Carmelo. Say hello.
Hi.
I will have his channel in the description. His channel name is G_C_Padolino. And today is like the first video we're doing Friday the 13th one, right? Together. Hello?
Yep. Right, so we're just waiting for players to see who's gonna be Jason.
Okay, while we're doing that, let's take the piss out of some people's names. Rotten Veggies.
The link
12.
Of Antonino's channel will be in the description.
This guy owns 12 rotten vegetables. Adricalosino. 1, 2, 3. He calls 123 people a day. Frankie11 tries to be cool. His name's Frankie. G_C. No, that, ignore that. God_Hellboy.
He needs help.
He's on both sides. He's in between. He wants you to pick a side, basically. Silent Reaper, he's not just a Grim Reaper, he does it fucking silently. And he's had 203 victims, so that sounds good. Alright, oh, there we go, there's the countdown. There it is.
Please say I'm Jason.
I hope I'm Jason, jeez.
I'm never Jason.
Jason in a while.
Wait, it's me,
you.
I think.
It could be you, or it could be God, Hellboy, or Silent Reaper, or me. And it's you.
It's me!
Alright, I'll tell you where they are, okay? I'll tell you where they are.
Really?
Are you retro?
Are you kidding me?
Get out of here now!
Alright, there's someone with me at Camp Hillbrook, okay? Oh, we're at Crystal Lake, okay. Oh, pocket knife, yes. I'm trying not to leave this bitch or anything. Yes, map. Just what I need. Yep, here, I'm in this house.
So as you can see here, Carmelo is really shitting himself right now.
Oh, yeah, CB radio. I'm gonna call Tommy.
Hello?
Surprise,
hello?
Motherfucker.
Oh, God, help us. Jason's real. Please help us. Help! Help! Please, someone!
Oh, what the fuck? You just opened the back door.
Surprise, surprise.
Alright, I'm the one going out slowly. What are you, why did you hit me?
Oh, I'm not meant to kill you.
No!
Oh, come on, wait for me, come on.
Where they are.
Oh, sorry.
God's sake, you don't know how my YouTube videos work, do you?
Yay! 5 hours later.
The car, Camp Hillbrook car. What, in the house?
What is that where?
No, the house right next to the car.
Is that where you are?
With me again. The black one's with me again. I'll tell you if she jumps out or anything. She's waiting right by the window of the front door, so be careful, okay? I'll tell you if she jumps out or anything. How long does it take? Alright, she's coming out. Yes, grab her.
Please, no!
And don't swing and grab her. I've got to make it look legit, I'm sorry. I had to make it look legit. Oh, there's gas in here already, alright. Alright, I'm gonna move away then. I'm gonna move away while you do the murder.
Yes, I killed her.
She had the battery. Yes, I grabbed that. She had spray on her, I know that. I know she had spray.
Where's the others?
Two people are at the other car at Burt's Bridge. Wait, three, sorry. Oh, that's all of them.
Yeah, sure, 100% luck.
Yes, Oh, you're so lucky.
Okay.
Well, anyway, I'm glad I got to be Jason.
My good boy.
Alright.
Mommy has a reward for you.
So,
come home.
You killed everyone except for me. That's good, because you were never supposed to kill me anyway.
Are you going to kill me if you're Jason?
No. Not unless you tell me where everyone is. I'm level 44, okay. Yes. Oh, I got the badge, DJ.
You're level 44, I'm only on level 9 or 10.
Okay, guys, I'll see you. Hey, I'm here with another round. I'm here with Matt. Say hello. And this could be me. Yeah, I'm on random. Or it could be you, Matt.
Oh, shit, what?
It could be... It's me! It's me, motherfuckers. It's a me.
It wouldn't be me, because my Jason's part 8. Find
them. No, your Jason's part 2. I saw it. It's part 2.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. Mine's on random, so... Oh, you're at flat.
I'm just gonna leave my door with one.
It's Packanax, so you go outside the map and get the other sweater, right? If you want.
Getting fuck all because you're Jason.
Right, I'm going to Packanax. Is there anyone there?
Oh, I'd be getting that bus. Just go there for a minute. Yeah, if I think they are, because I was like, I see that in a little mini map and all down.
I'm putting traps at the car.
So I think it's almost by Palmer's Paw. I'm not too sure. I'm opening every drawer and I'm not getting fuck all. Oh my god, you're having an laugh now, aren't you? Oh shit, I'm used to the controls on Assassin's Creed. I press R2 to run.
What Assassin's Creed have you been playing?
So you didn't cry?
Oh, I was playing it yesterday, but then it said that I had to thing it. I could only do the first mission, like the prologue bit, but it said that I needed to fully update it to play the rest of the story, so I've only done the first bit.
Oh, wait, the boat bit? Is that the boat?
Yeah, the bit where you're on the boat.
Oh, yeah, that's quite hard, though, to be honest.
I was alright with it. I fucked up one bit where it says to either sink or board the ship. I went and tried and board and I fucked up. So I just I went and did it again and I just sunk it.
Yeah,
because it was easier. I mean, it makes sense because that is what it happened.
Oh, you everything, man.
Huh?
Oh, fucking your first day.
I also did a bit where you had to go under the water and collect all those treasures.
Yeah, that was quite hard. I couldn't find it. Sharks were attacking me.
Yeah, sharks were pissing me off. The viewers don't know. The viewers have no clue. I never noticed there was another window here. Holy shit.
Someone's got that tree. See him? That black flat box.
The black flat box.
Yeah, man. No, we're gonna walk down. I don't have the flat rock yet. They're going to a car.
I'm just gonna try and just smash up Packanack here.
Oh no! Wait.
Alright, window. Go over here. Smash the wardrobe. No one's in the wardrobe. That's it. Smash. Lexus God? Who's Lexus God? Someone near me called Lexus God. I can see that. Someone's outside. See that motherfucker?
I do. See you. Do you want me to stay with this guy? Because. She's got a battery.
Yeah, just keep posted while I clear out Packanack.
She's gone somewhere. I don't know if I want she's gone. I don't know where she's gone anyway. She left. She left. I don't know if I want. Bum Kenny, that's the one, man. You're gonna go down. Or you're gonna go down to the lonely house.
Whereabouts is everyone?
We're going to the phone.
Oh, that's that farmer's path. I know where that is.
Yeah, man. Come. There's 12 people with me.
Alright, there's not a single hiding spot in Packnack now. Single one. Alright, my stalker's available now, so that's good.
Yeah, I know how to use stalk.
Yeah, I know how to properly do it now. Yeah, and when you stay still, it lasts for 3 minutes, but if you're moving around, it only lasts for 40 seconds. I mean, that makes sense, to be perfectly honest, don't you think?
Oh, shit.
So, are you at the phone, yeah?
Yeah, I've got the gas as well.
Alright, I'm stalking, I'm at the phone.
Some guy's running past Palm's Park, at the road.
Alright, I'm at the back door with Stalk, okay?
Yeah, I can see your axe for the door.
Can you actually?
Yeah, I can see your axe.
What about now?
Nah.
That's good. Someone's heading over.
That's me jumping out.
Yeah, but someone's heading over.
You're by the phone apparently. No, you're not.
Yeah, I'm at the phone.
No, you're not. Not literally by the phone.
No.
Where are you?
I'm outside of the house.
Wait, what?
That side of the house.
Wait, what?
That the side of the house. I can see a flashlight. Hi.
Alex, come on, here. Come
don't
on
mind
here,
me.
Come on,
I'm just chilling.
Oh, there is bright people like that, look, man.
My stalk's about to go. Tell me once you hear my music.
I need a I need to get to a car.
So I trapped someone, that means someone's putting in the battery. I know where to go.
Yeah, they filled the gas tank in the, they installed the battery in the four seat and the gas. So you might want to go over there, man.
Come here, I'm going to need serious help. R2. Oh, what the fuck?
I haven't got maps to, I need
what,
farm,
he killed
man.
His mate? He killed his mate. He fucking killed his mate.
I haven't got a map. I need to find one.
Alright, well, I'm at the car.
Someone
there. There's a lot of bastards here with me.
Let me search his house, see if there's a map.
R2. Yes, let's see what he did. Shit, he's going in the car. Quick, Jason, hurry up!
Don't stop, Jason. They deserve to die. Make them suffer like we did.
I can't find a fucking map.
No, bitch. We're escaping today, motherfuckers.
Save out a car so they don't go in it. You found a fucking map. Oh my god. I'm gonna get such a fucking bad luck. I've got a map, yes. Where are they escaping by? Palmer Park. Not Palmer Park, Packnack,
yeah, that car.
Oh, well, man, I'm coming down then. I've got a flipper. And I've got.
They've got nowhere to hide, so I don't know what they're trying to
do. 6 first aid, I think.
Huh?
No, I've got 4 first aid. Yes! Bitch, I'm getting the car, not you, bitch. Fuck off, I'm getting the car.
Are you starting up the car?
No, I'm not. I'm passenger. No!
Help me!
Oh, they're in the car, Nina.
Quick, I can't get the dick!
Nina, come on. I'll tell you where we're exactly going.
Right.
Save them all. Oh, yeah, they crashed. We're by, I think you can see us, right? We've crashed.
Yes. Right,
quick,
Quick, get in the driver's seat. Quick as you can. R2, R2. Oh, he had a pocket knife. Alright, stay there. Matt, do not move. Do not move. Do not
move. I'll just start it off and then yeah. I'll drive down the road, but really slowly. Is everyone?
What?
Oh, fuck's sake. Don't grab me, grab me. Grab me so that makes sense. Oh, I haven't got a pocket knife. Do anything.
Quick, spam it. Don't worry, she's gonna hit.
Yes.
No, not then!
Yes, man.
Quick, get in the car, As quick as you can.
He wanted to do the glitch. Oh man.
Let's twist your neck, bitch. How do you like this, motherfucker? Fuck you. The neck snap. I like to call that the neck snap.
Shit. That's my.
Oh,
we're stuck, bud.
You actually? Alright.
Hang on, bitch.
Did I fix you in any way?
What the damages got?
You mounted a bin, that's what happened. You mounted a trash can. Can you see it? There's a bin there. That's what you mounted.
Oh, fuck's sake, Kenny, get in the car. What happened?
Alright, Matt, go and escape. Actually, no, don't, not yet. Oh, it's just these two. It's alright, actually. Matt, what exit are you heading for?
What's the longest one?
The one on your right, the right.
I'll go right. Is he in? Oh, he's in. Music on. I should put music on.
Music should be on. Anyway, I'm right in front. I got rage now. Matt, stop reversing so much, okay?
Fuck, I'm getting out.
Oh. I got him. Push your neck, bitch! Had enough of you, motherfucker. Fuck. Bastard.
Don't stop, Jason.
It's just you.
They deserve.
Oh, he's your troll. He's still trying to troll.
Yeah.
Oh, do you want to pick it up? I'm not sure. I'm driving into some bushes like that.
No, that's where I am now.
succeed. Child killer.
I'm gonna twist her head.
Oh,
I love this kill. Oh, this kill is beautiful.
Now, this is what you need to do.
I will indeed. I'm coming after you, bitch. Get in the car.
Get in the car.
Never mind. Okay. Okay, so wait, why does this say I killed 5 out of 7? Did someone leave?
Yeah.
Mommy, you're not proud of your Jason. But it's time to come home.
Watching, leave a like, subscribe, comment down below on what you'd like me to do next, turn on those notifications, subscribe to Matt,
mm-hmm.
And I'll see you all in the next video. Bye bye.